I had a dream, had a dream, I was running away. I 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 had a dream, I was running away. Sometimes I look at everybody else and I just can't believe that I'm supposed to be like them and do the things they do. How do they do it? I don't know. I just wanna be like them, but I just can't see how I can. I just wanna be the man that I'm supposed to be and do the things I'm supposed to do and be a good father and a provider for my family and be a good role model for my son. I hope he is nothing like me. Hope he turns out like his mom, because I'd hate to see him turn out like the man I have become. I know that's a lot of pressure, but I want him to be better. I try my best, I really do. I'm trying to work hard and to be selfless, but sometimes I feel so worthless and so helpless. No matter what I try, it just never turns out right. That's the story of my life. When I look into my eyes, I see a boy and not a man. I wonder if they see it too. I wonder if they see right through me and see me for what I am. No one believes in me at all except my wife, because they know me far too long to think that I've got what it takes to prove them wrong. I've proved them right. I see a future where I've just been left to die, and I've got nothing and no one, and I've got no hope in my life. Cause tomorrow might see more flaggers in my lies. Been down too many times, and it can come as no surprise to be deserted. I deserve it. I can't say I haven't earned it. It's a natural condition of a life's been a burden, and I'm hurting, but I'm working and still willing to defend my reputation and my family. Yeah, I'm still trying to make amends. If my family and friends haven't given up on me yet, yeah, well, that's too bad for them. I guess it's stuck with me until they tell me otherwise. I'm gonna ruin all their lives by staying here right by their side. But I'm still trying to get it right. Yeah, I'm still gonna sacrifice, even if it kills me and it's every single chance of mine. But I will never do it. Why? No, I will never cut and run. So if you wanna come for me, I'd better bring your baddest guns. I had a dream.